Hello schoolBic users, my name is Eva, and in this tutorial video, I will show you how the poll system in your school management system works. The polling system in your school management system helps you gather views and opinions concerning a subject matter from a group or selected members. Without further ado, let's get started. For you to be able to create a poll in your school management system, you must be registered as the system super admin to have access to the poll system. So I will log into the super admin portal of my demo school management system and navigate to the administrative tasks menu. From the drop-down menu, select a polls feature, and here you can see the list of polls you have created in the system. You can see which user role the poll is targeted at. The status of the poll: you can edit a poll by clicking the blue edit button, delete poll by using the red delete button. You can switch poll from being active or inactive to the target users, and there is a search bar to quickly search for polls. To add a poll, click the Add Poll button and enter the detail of the poll here. Click the New Option button to enter the option to your poll, just as I did on this video. You can give as many options as you would like. The next thing to do is select the user or the poll is targeted at. You can create the poll for everyone or for a specific user role. If you create a poll target at a specific user role, only those users will be able to participate in that poll and see the poll in their web dashboard and mobile app, and click the Add Poll button to create the poll. As you can see, this is the poll we just created. Let's see how users see a poll from their end and how they can participate in a poll. So I log into a parent account in our demo system and scroll down. Here is the poll section. User can participate by simply selecting his or her choice to the poll and click the Vote Poll button. Also, user will be able to see the poll view. From the mobile app, admin can see vote of poll. Also, users can vote and participate in a poll using the mobile app. If you have questions regarding this tutorial video, please get in touch with us or contact your account manager. We'd be glad to hear from you. Thanks for choosing schoolBic.